Ooh, excuse me.
I've been waiting for this a long time, Bald Hunter. This is General Daniel Trott. And you're the feckless SOB who killed my little brother Samuel on Athenus. Well, Tyrene Calypso said you'd show up sooner or later. I taught Sammy how to fight. You taught him how to die. And now I'm gonna teach you how to die. Just to be clear. Trot!
Great, another Trot. My other fist is getting jealous. Coursing through my veins.
Exactly.
Barely worth the sweat.
Dark ninja knob. What the hell?
This is all too easy.
Oh damn, holy crap, that hurt. What do I have on? I'm trying not to be too excited. I don't want to scare the kitty from eating. He's a shy kitty. Drinking the last of my whiskey. Case I, well, there's no cases in our area yet, but it's probably coming. Damn, that's a BVS dog. What is that? A hop type. Like a mech or something. Can destroy those things? No, they just go away. Okay. Oh, this looks like a battle arena. There it is.
Feeling good. That one needed more training.
Thank you. How the hell did he get up there? I feel that there's something's got to open up here. Sick ass booster. Seriously? Really? Heavy missile swarmer, okay. What's up, man? Well, we weren't really bonus content, just extra, yeah. Just getting all the side missions. Might as well, you know. I'm severely over-leveled, but that's okay. Shh. How's your day going for you, Tater? You know, I didn't. It wasn't until I actually played with some, I guess a viewer came on and we went and kind of horsed around a bit. And it was nice. I actually had fun. And just because we were horsing around. Yeah. Yeah, multiplayer was, I enjoyed the hell out of it. And of course, now that I'm over leveled, it just, everything's trivial, but they still hurt, if that makes any sense. But it's not the point that it's excessive where it was before. It just proved my point that this game is balanced for multiplayer and not for single player. You're punished. Like when I was, whenever I find like some cash, the cash would be like $200, right? It'd be like 1800 multiplayer. On call for next 2 more hours? Heck yeah. Then it's freedom! And I'm already 1 finger into 2 fingers of whiskey right now. So if I say something weird, it's, we'll just blame Cry since he's not in the country at the moment. Right? He's gallivanting around the Caribbean right now. So it's his fault, right? Wink wink. How the Yeah. I know, right? I really hope not. For his sake and his parents' sake. Yeah, I was worried about that. That I get that they spent the money and they really the they really should have refunded him. That's what they should have done. I know it would suck, it would have made him salty, and I would have been pissed off too, but it's for the best. Yeah, I mean, yeah, exactly. There are starving for customers, and it's only going to get worse. Oh, here we go. I guess this is how you're supposed to get over here. And, you know, safety over profit is what it should be, because if you're keeping your customer, you know, never kill a customer, right? Wow. I think it's gonna take a while once this finally blows over, and it will blow over. You know, there's no, and you know that. You probably know better than I do. So, man, they're gonna give them balcony room. Hey, you know what? Take advantage of it. Exactly, because then you could look out and get some fresh air as opposed to getting that reconstituted air. And as I understand, it's one of the things that is that it's airborne in a way. And so in order to really stop it, they come back in and someone was infected on the boat. They really need to get everybody off the boat and put them all in separate areas. But, you know, I'm not a medical professional. It's easy for me to judge and all that. Unfortunately, you know, if my business that I work for, and we work with electrical municipalities and do their outage management systems, and so, you know, everybody always needs power, so it's one of those things that it's, if it comes down to this forces of recession, and it could very well do so, that maybe I'm, you know, you and I are probably sitting better business wise than most. And I can work, I can do whatever I need to do from home. Stay home, send me art. Oh, I'm, yeah. My dad's retired attorney. I get the same thing. Yeah, Yahoo's okay. Depends on which articles. Some of it can be just, you know, bullshit, but sensationalism, you know, get you to read it. Stinger. Damn. These guys. Oh, shit. You aren't joking. Oh, what's the difference between regular and dark other than a tan? Must be edgy. these guys are re-4chanted, and that's what it is. Oh, Fez, yeah, I've heard Fez is really good. A lot of folks seem to really like it. Let's see here, it's gonna probably be armored folks. Naked to fail.
I put on a tough face, but this isn't who I really am. I mean, I only joined up with the Malawan army because my dad said it would make a man out of me. So here I am. I've got this beefy suit and these crazy ass flamethrowers, but I still feel overwhelmed by this job.
I have, back in the day, when it first came out.
This alien hellscape may be the last thing
before
I
they moved
seen.
To the, what was it, Valve 3.0 or whatever?
And some pie. Is that
the new engine?
Couch and pie? But there ain't no couches or pies on this whole
freaking
planet.
Makes me nervous seeing
and
all this ammo around
couch,
here.
It'd probably try to eat you. And if there was a pie, it'd probably try to eat you too. Damn this death planet.
I knew it. Get wrecked, punk.
It's on now.
This pistol is the greatest find ever. You know, I do like first-person shooters to a certain extent. Next game I got on deck is, not Shadows of Mordor, but Shadows of War, the sequel to it. Which is basically Assassin's Creed Middle Earth style, right? Like that one's next up on deck. Heard it looked pretty cool. You had to build an army, and one thing I was watching a guy when it came out is he kept doing this. You have this domination move, right? So you can make him submit to your will. He kept submitting the same guy over and over, and it made him mentally deficient to such an extent that he keeps lessening the IQ every time you do it. And the guy, and the bad guy was just could barely mumble. Almost to the point that it made him kind of, well, like downs or something. Maybe worse than that. Oh god. Why am I stuck?
Holy granoli, what a battle! You're amazing!
Waste of my time.
I like how this Amara chick talks crap. All right, take your time, my friend. Do what you got to do.
Scrubs. Let's see how you square up against my elites.
Oh, dear me. It appears there is a badass viewer in your midst. Better take it out, Vault Hunter.
Ah, get wrecked. This guy's tougher than the so-called badass.
Fully energized.
Oh shit. Man, this guy's beefy. Seriously, man. Over here. Nothing. to the other. Was it Lieutenant Trant? Colonel Trant? Sergeant Trant? Whatever the hell they dude's name was. It was not fun. Oh, my kitties. Oh.
There you go. Now blast that generator, Vault Hunter. All right. The bridge to Vault Side is just ahead.
Dude, what the hell?
He destroyed the bridge! What a schmendrick! Don't worry, there's another way to Vault Side, but it ain't gonna be easy. It's nice to have some company for a change. Haven't had anyone human to talk to for years. See, I crash landed decades ago. I've been marooned here ever since. I had to get real creative to survive. Want to hear my secret? Get this. I'm really smart. I always say smart's good. Small's good too. You can fit in places. And ugly's the best. People don't want to look at you. Perfect for sneaking.
And they kill these fools too fast?
Since Malawan showed up,
there's like nothing here.
And listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss poor security. If you're smart.
If you're smart.
Training.
I could do more training, it's a critter. Ow! The hell? Oh.
Oh, grave digger. You're welcome.
You pooped out a gun. I'll just sell it. Going. Way over there, and okay, so I need to go this way. Ain't got time for you. What is this? Hang on. Oh, Slaughter Star. Go to Sanctuary. Good. Oh, that's where I need to go. Beep, 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 beep.
Advantage. Its vantage is my greatest advantage.
advantage!
Actually, you know what? Let's change out that. I do not like this weapon. Let's change it over this guy. Did you not have any place else to go? Oh. Cheese. Power of the cheese. Guess it's locked, and I gotta go around the other way. Oh, that's a boss battle. What's the other way then? If he's a heavy, just like his bro was, where is he? Oh, hey.
That's one of the exploratory claptraps sent out to find alien worlds.
Okay, this is just the alternate way out. Gotcha. Oh, so he resists it. All right. So he can't do it. Right. So we'll just have to do this one. Wait, what is he resisting? He's resisting that. So I need to have. Well, he's resisting that, so what it. How about this? Oh, damn, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, damn, fire is your weakness. Get wrecked, nerd.
Back off. I would kill him again if I got some soft serve. Just saying.
That puzzle leads straight to the vault. That's where I hit the key. Don't worry. I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other key safe.
Breathing room holocaustum. Okay, 1500 capacity. Big boom, power charge, big boom blaster. Area knockback. Interesting. 11,000. I'll take that. Sell it. I think this is the it is. All right, let's go get our stuff. Yeah. See here, before I do anything else, I like that aura, but recharge rate is 451. Jesus. Big boom blast a boo. Containment failure. Damage boot restores 6% shields. So that makes this guy pretty much aura damage, burst damage. Elemental type changes every 5 seconds. Aura damage, burst damage, burst radius. Tanzan deer ruins. Do I need to finish watching season 2 of Star Blazers? Enslaved Odyssey? I played that one. I liked it. It wasn't fantastic. Wait, is the one I'm thinking of? Hang on. I remember playing one that was called Enslaved. Odyssey to the West, right?
You made it! Now, there's a big ass yeah, I played that one.
Play that back that's in the past. I liked it. I beat it. That gun looks ridiculous. Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye. That was kind of cool. Alright, wait, what's that? 130? Yeah. Get out of here with that scrub. Start Destructo Spinner. I got nothing but legendaries on me now.
May they bring you many kills.
Oh, they shall, my friend. They shall. Wait, I didn't find everything in the last map. What's in this one? Oh, God. Holy. Okay.
Nothing to
do. Wait, what just costed me money? Hang on. Booster, okay, does area knockback when damaged, so a 50% chance drop a power charge. That increases, okay. So why did I see money drop? Something doesn't feel right here. Radiation damage enhances radiation status of effect aura. Okay, so if I don't have that on, I need to change this. And I have nothing else on, so I probably should not have this. Drink blood dry. Doesn't matter.
To punch.
Never too tough to punch. Reveal your secrets, Crystal. God. It's a mecha core thing.
goddamn supply.
Is this thing anointed? Nope.
I'm unstoppable.
It's time to slay a mighty badass figure of a... well, a badass. That's the technical term, Vault Hunter.
He's like way down there. Clap traps around this world. Target opportunity, dead drop. Okay, Crimson Radio. So delicious. Reveal your secrets, Crystal. Red chest event.
Hey, hey, a big old loot chest. Nice. Now your lucky followers have a chance to win a
6 grand. Talking about no participants.
down for a brawl.
More like a firefight than a brawl.
I can feel the power.
Ow. Wait. Plus, the water doesn't hurt me.
Something for that.
That's it? What kind of lameness is this? Not even a chest. Why would this be back here? Okay. Have to just schlub it back, huh?
You wanna go? Stronger together. Usually.
Why would you put a checkpoint there and then another one here? That doesn't make any sense. This is not on the map. Oh damn, shit.
I'm ready for a
gun wolf. Jesus. Oh my god. The map is huge. Power of the cheese.
Easy.
What is this girlfriend's texting me? The doggy's eating her treat, finally. Not being a little shit. Wait, what in the... The... That's a boss arena. Maybe I just need to... Hang on, let me go back that way. Somehow I missed him.
This generation of vault hunters, I tell ya, must be something in the water. There's an elevator you can take up to the vault. I know how it works. Looks like Malawan never got beyond the first floor of the temple. Ha! Chumps.
Yeah.
Just take that elevator straight to the vault. Been a long time since anyone's been in there.
Before I do that, I want to go see what's in the other two areas. Yeah, why have them over there if I can't go kill stuff? I get it that if I take too long, I'll have to fight my way back, but that's okay.
I could use the practice.